This is Godby Vlog Entertainment Television Show. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the location you are watching Godby Vlog Entertainment from. My name is Godby Onotemen. Story time with me again. This is wonderful story time. First of all, I want to thank all my subscribers, all my viewers, all my fans. You people are doing amazing support for me. Thank you all. I really appreciate. Let's get into the story. This story is about a long-distance relationship. That is the story. The last video that I do last time, I say about the video Story Time with Godby, Volume 1. That is the subject. That is the title. Story Time with Godby, Volume 1. And this story time, all my story video, I will be putting Volume 1, Volume 2, Volume 3, Volume 4, just like that. That is how I will be bringing the volume out to you people. Let's dive into the story. There is a guy. This guy traveled to London. After this guy traveled to London, this guy is a Ghanaian who traveled to London. When this guy came to London, then her sister said, the girl a single girl, the girl he need husband, he won't get married. And they can't tell the girl all those kind of words. Say he needs girl, he won't get married, all those stuff. They can't tell the girl. And the guy can't tell them, say, now why I did London, so I like to come back home. If I come back home, then I like to get married to a good woman who can love me, who can start for me as a wife, then and I live with her, get married to her, do everything that I want to do with the woman. Sister Contella say, hey, no worry, this girl is a better girl, this girl do okay, this girl fine, where? You see, they can't they tell her all those kind of stuff, they can't they tell her like that. Then they can't exchange Facebook name. Then the girl called Estasia with her. He can tell his sister, say, I'll give your brother my Facebook name, make two of us the top for inside Facebook. From there, they can't start the relationship. They can't chat, they communicate. They can't take for inside the relationship. Oh. As they tell the relationship, everything they go well, the boy they confident, say, if you come back home, you must marry this girl. And the lady, no, say, distance relationship, you know, the two people, the husband and wife, when one become husband and wife tomorrow, that they always they go with fear. Whether this person evil concern, this person could even marry me. Whether this woman said, whether they evil they pull up, this woman could even marry me. They always they go with fear till the day these two people meet. They come, they date, 6 months pass. They date. Another 6 months pass, it can't be 1 year. The other year, when it can't be around another 2 years, then the guy, money come, as the money come, the guy come buy ticket, he come enter Ghana. Then, after the guy enter Ghana, now, the guy come tell his sister, say, what about that girl when we at the talk? Sister, now he just stop online, now they come online again, oh, this girl not just a mind, I will call her for a direct phone, I will call her for phone, I message her, I know they reply me, nothing we could do, I will drop small money for her. Then he can they tell the girl those kind of stuff. Because they tell his sister. His sister can say, okay, no problem. What did they do? Maybe they go look for the girl. Then, when they can see the girl, he can ask the girl, me and you, they talk every time. And they call your phone. Why you not going to pick my phone? Why you not going to pick my call? Those kind of things. Can they ask her? Listen, you know. He can they ask her. Say, no. See what it happened for me. I know me waiter, I will just share like that. I just did distress, all those kind of things. I just did all those. Oh. The guy can't tell her. Say, no. I am the closest person to you. You're supposed to open up with me. This is what you are passing through. So that I can have rest of mind that I'm not thinking about you. You are not online. You don't communicate me on phone. You don't communicate me on WhatsApp. You don't communicate me on Facebook. Then they begin to quarrel, all those kind of things. They don't, they can't stop to themselves. Where the story they go so, now they want to land so. If you do any something like distance relationship, number one thing, there is something they call faith. If you have faith, say, this thing when you they do, it go work hard. The thing go work out. You have to pull your faith, you pull your belief, you pray over it. You see, you go pray, put all those things go come work out. Why I come to tell all those stories they give on us? So, if you dey into any distant relationship, if you have two mind whether this thing will work out or it not go work out, if you dey always think negative about that distant relationship, about that man, now so the negative go take work. If you dey think something positive about the man, now so that spirit go arrest the man. Now so the man go take come fulfill his promise to you when be the woman. You when be the man, if you dey think negative for the man, now so that man, that woman now go leave you, go marry another wife. There is something I see about the distant relationship. If these people don't build themselves to trust one another, you will come see, say, the guy, he go feel, say, ah, there is someone that I promised something at home. You see, you know, say, many men, they don't have, they know they get patience, they know they have time, they know they do all those kind of things. But if two of the call agree, say, this thing will be done this way, you know that I'm UK. If I come back to Ghana, I will meet your parents, pay your buy price, get married to you. This is where the story for stop. Now they have negative thought for anything when you go help you tomorrow. No good. Just they believe everything when they do for your life, say, this thing why they do so, that's why it will take work for me. One, other people try those things, it work for them. Your own, when you they do, you go must do it, you go must work for you. That's so they take the live life.